I know what you're all thinking. How did this happen? Well, let me tell you. It's a long story. See this thing right there? That's a key. And I need that key pretty darn badly. Reasoning for the key will be explained later, and now I can get back to the plot. So bye! I gotta get out of here quick. Ah, gosh, easy. Come on, man. Okay, normally I'm not one to complain, but it smells really bad down here. Well, thanks for having me. Yeah. Hey, quick question. Are you gonna finish that? Cause I could use that. Oh, you little jerk. Fine, I didn't want it anyways. Yeah.
Scruff! Scruff! Get the boat started! Get the boat started!
Yeah, you got it, Captain. Captain, I can't take the boat any closer. There's a bank.
Don't worry, Scruff. I'll be there in a second.
Relax, my children. This will all be the day that you all remember as the day you almost caught Captain. You know what, never mind. I think someone else already has that line, so I'll just skip it. So, Captain, how much do you think we're gonna sell that key for? What do you think?
Whoa. This key ain't for selling.
Well, it's not for selling. Why don't we sell all the way out here for it?
Well, you see? Alright, let me just tell you. Alright, so pirates. There's different kinds of us. You have your mortal pirates, like me. Then you have your immortal pirates. Like Ghoul, remember? Skeleton guy? Then you have your bad pirates, yet again, like me. Then you have your very bad pirates, like some other people. And this key leads to someone, if we kill him, we can become immortal. And none of us have to die. But isn't that like pretty cool right there? Cause this age is changing. And if we want to live, we gotta change with it. Yeah, I guess it makes sense. Alright, let's set sail for the next object. Admiral! Admiral! We need to talk. We have a lead on Derek. Based on some accounts, Derek's looking for something. He's looking for three objects. A trident, a key, and a bottle.
Wait a minute, Doyle. But what does this have to do with all of us?
Well, you see, the pirate that he wants to kill doesn't really like us, and that's kind of a problem based on past accounts.
Well, forget about it. We're not doing anything about it.
What?
Nope, we're on in this one. This is Derek's misadventure, not ours. But if you please, I have to sail across the lake for a meeting. So, see ya.
What? Who the heck are you?
My name is Captain Vulkenburgh, and I need you to do a favor for me. Listen closely. Someone plans to kill a colleague of mine, and I don't want him to. Need to collect three different items. A trident, a bottle, and a key. The pirate who searches for these items is called Captain Derek. I want you to collect the items before he does. Starting in the next 10 minutes, you will have 92 hours to complete these tasks. And if you don't, your body will slowly decay as time passes. Once you collect these items, I will appear again. You have now been marked. Be careful. Get this done, or you will die.
Well, it looks like I'm after Derek after all.
Admiral, what are you doing up there? You do realize we're just loading up the ship. We're not sailing it anywhere.
Captain Doyle, I've changed my mind. We're after Derek after all.
Ha! Yes, I knew you'd change your mind.
Lieutenant Swanson.
Just like to thank you for letting us borrow your ship.
No problem, Admiral. I enjoyed this.
Well, it said that the bottle lies in here.
So you actually know where the bottle is? Where is it? Tell me. Alright, see that chest over there?
The one by the bar?
Yeah, it's in there. It's been used as a wall decoration. It's been hiding from people forever.
So what do I do? Just walk over there and get it?
Look out. The British are here.
So you think this is it? It's gotta be. Said it was hidden on the chest. So, do we just open it? What the heck are the British doing after it? They have no reason that they need it for. Frickin' darn British.
Stop right there. You know what you're getting into. Put that bottle.
Stop right there. Lower the gun. Now.
Haha! I'm in dish too, you know. That bottle belongs to me.
And if you don't pass it over, we're gonna have a fight.
Fight!
Admiral, we need to get out of here now.
Yeah, agreed!
You. I need that bottle more than you do.
Great, so now how are we going to get out of here? Do you know how to drive one of those?
Yeah, a little bit.
Come on, Doyle, hurry up. Hey, just give me a minute, I gotta remember how to use this thing.
You!
Huh?
Doyle, hurry up, now!
What? Scrap, come on, we gotta go after him, get in the car!
Yes, Captain.
Admiral, just toss it to me. I'll catch it. What? That's a lie. No, you won't. You'll drop it. Hey, okay, you want to live or do you want to die? Just toss the dang bottle.
Okay.
Ugh.
No one leaves until we have a talk. So it appears that we all want the bottle for a different reason. So what we're going to do is I'll explain why we need it and come to some sort of an agreement. So, Captain Derek, you start us off.
Okay, so you see, I want to become immortal. And to do that, you can kill Davy Jones and take something from him, and you can become immortal. So to do that, I need a bottle, a key, and a trident. And then I can become immortal, you know, I don't die.
You truly are an idiot. Alright, Admiral, your turn.
I was visited last night by a captain of the name of Vulkenburgh. And he basically cursed me and said if I don't find these three items, stop Captain Derek from finding them, I will decay in 92 hours and die.
Vulkenburgh. That's the only reason why I'm still alive. He found me at the bottom of the ocean by the port, and I had to say that I would guard this item for eternity, just to be alive. But it's terrible and I hate it, so now I want to kill him.
Sure, if I'm understanding this all correctly, we all want to kill someone. Right? Is that right, Ghoul?
That's correct.
And is that correct, Admiral?
Yes, that's affirmative.
So it comes to the conclusion that we have an agreement.
Well, look at this. Looks like we have a fellowship. Untrustworthy one, and definitely ain't a good one. But we got something. Because I know we're all thinking it, and I'm gonna say it. This may be the beginning of the end.